is us on the way to do our exploration video on Stretford Memorial Hospital. This is Leo and I'm Heather.
See you, baby.
Yeah. 2004. That's food.
That's food?
Yeah. Messages. I'm feeling a breeze. Something's happened.
That's fucking creepy. This one's really close.
But what if it's them? Please, and that.
That's
why someone's got blankets. Yeah, so
we're not going in. We're not doing the same thing. We're going to keep walking this way. Let's get through the fucking thing cold.
Thank you. need to readdress because there's not going to be an x-ray in there. You've also got a number one main rod.
What?
You've also got two. It's really not so big. I need them roofers.
The arrows. I saw a couple on the way down here, pointing that way. That's the one to check upstairs.
I'm gonna check everywhere, so these arrows might just be telling you where close it is, you never know. Yo, mushrooms are growing here.
Don't breathe those ones in.
In here.
Someone's been living in here.
It's a toilet. I'm doing it in the right place. Actually come from this one as well. That was me.
Yeah, I know.
This door must be locked at all times when people have covered it. Another thing that we got. Be careful, fungi. So you know. Do you know how there's like no dust in front of us when we're sitting in front of that door?
What?
When we didn't disturb anything. Yeah.
There's another arrow, yeah, telescope that way. That we said we were going to go into. You go back the other way?
Yeah.
Still so we don't disturb it.
And this nurse's uniform, and I don't really want to open everything, but there's another key here.
There's also
you're in a hospital.
Yeah.
There's like three keys right there. I don't know what they're into, but I'm sure I don't think they're going to work anywhere.
I guess,
training.
I've just been in there.
A mannequin.
What?
A mannequin.
Like that actual human face, or is that a part of you?
I just thought it was a picnic. I'll see that door.
That's the hallway. Thank you.
I'll be on the way. After I see what this is.
Yeah, I'll be on the way.
Yeah, it looks still hot.
I'll be on the way.
Pen needles unopened.
Can't touch him.
Oh.
Wow.
That's why I recorded it behind the corner. Yeah, I've not seen the ones when they've got the shirt on the floor. Have you ever seen someone with diabetes ever?
No.
I checked out upstairs. I don't think it's safe going up. The other, only other option is going down.
Stairs on the staff, the ledge is up.
What?
The stairs on the staff, the ledge is up.
Is there nothing on the door?
Oh, no. No.
What?
No.
This is a demonstration room.
What's
the notes? Wait, 1976 or 1976?
More about 1976, 7, 8, 9, and it goes all up to
1978. Units. That's We won't be able to look everywhere. You see, how many people do you think actually checked this place out and got on that? Because I doubt there's a lot. But I have just seen the jackpot.
I keep seeing a child. I don't know how it is, but I like it. I like it. It's fucking good.
Max, language. Region examined chest.
Huh?
I don't think anything else was examined actually. My shoulder, fine. Leo.
Yeah.
I'm not in a horror movie though.
You're in a horror movie when you see an exact line and a paranoid person's always fucking right.
Yo, there's another kitchen. What? There's another kitchen.
There's another kitchen?
Kitchen.
Oh.
Sorry, Ben. Someone just brought it down. They really need a toilet. I don't know what's in that sink, you know.
What? Yeah, I'm going to take it. There's a light bulb in that one.
What?
In that sink. Can't pop it in there. Can you see what it's like? It's old.
Exposure chart. It's 3 year old.
Yeah. Oh, some light bulb.
Be careful of the little gaps. When you make jokes, obviously not disrespecting ones, but jokes, you feel less
scared.
Yeah.
No. Oh, about. We don't mean to disrespect my girl, we just care about our last name. Yeah, I'm gonna shoot myself right now. Genetic box. There, yeah, they're blueprints. Hi guys, how are you doing? She's gonna be right. So this is my crib. That'll do, that'll do.
Yeah. Well, this one, because we're gonna have to go look it through.
What?
I'm only asking because we need to go back through here.
What? Where? We came from that way?
Yeah.
From that way?
Yeah. Because you was quite worried about going this way.
Be careful having fun there.
You too. Horror movies when they split up.
Oh, batteries. My favourite. My
this should be an x-ray screen.
Shit! That means the x-ray room is right next door. No, because this is a consulting room. Gents, toilets.
Yeah, but...
You
have been in the men's toilets.
It is on that, yeah. Can you hear my voice slow and get in one rough?
Yeah, I don't know why though.
I'm missing a room.
Alright, okay.
There's a fire extinguisher, sure. I want to spray it.
That's
the squatter. Out
of
this room.
So it's...
I've already stepped all over it now, like... I'm just gonna have to cry about it.
No, it's not exactly caring. Gotta respect the thing.
Let's go silent.
Oh, yeah, there's actually...
This is very bright.
Yeah.
I'm gonna check out there first. I'm gonna... Ooh. Never mind. I'm gonna check over here first, I'm not ready for that shite.
Yeah.
What did I see?
Yeah.
A fucking... That would have been sick if one was in there for you. 1945. Yeah, I saw the hospital bed.
What?
I saw a hospital bed.
Oh, okay.
What?
Can I hear someone talking? There's a fucking coat there. I'm afraid to see that
coat. Stop. What?
Yeah, that'd be it. Stop. I keep feeling it anyway.
What is that, boy?
Yeah. I don't like it anymore. giant queen?
No.
No, this is, yeah. No. Eagle.
Endorsing ink for rubber stamps. Yeah. People. Just amazing for the people that have babies.
They're like a board game. That's not a board game. It was a motherboard. The union collector.
Could be condensation. Could be. Don't put me to it.
Yeah. Oh, fuck that.
What?
Wait, that. Wait, you.
No.
No, I'll be right. I'll be right home. Do you mind him trying to have his shit?
Okay, yeah, that's pretty sick enough. Nice job. It's Please let me. I would like to have a look too. I'm also trying to record it for a moment.
Nothing's in there. Please thank you for your cooperation. I'm not recording. I'm getting quite hungry, so I'll come with you.
As soon as we've done it, are you?
Someone tried blocking it.
Then. Is it empty?
There's six in it.
Yeah,
I'm not going down there.
Why? What's on there?
I'm
No, they're trying.
Huh?
They're still trying.
Yeah. What time is it though?
Access past this point. There's also nothing in there. There's a TV that's been ripped apart, literally.
That's not even a TV.
It's looking like bumble. Yo, it's not like they're gonna know where we are. Oh, damp.
Ooh.
It's damp. Get out.
Help.
Dickhead.
Yeah, we're not going any higher.
Why? It's such a...
Right, come on then.
No, I'm joking. Fuck off. Can you not see them? Fucking flare. The other way might actually be safer because them stairs don't look like they're going to fall apart anymore.
Michael. Yeah. Yeah, look, look.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh. Can't go in there either.
Shine it, I want to see. Go back down.
That's a fucking pigeon. Yeah. That's a bird.
It's a bird?
I'm going down there.
Mm-hmm.
Nice, change mode. Look, it's dangerous to breathe in. That's how I face the fall when you can do that hole.
Mm-hmm. Which one? Hold it still. Which way now? Well, Leo, let's check downstairs first. This one looks sturdy. Pigeon. Fuck that. Good boy.
This side of the hospital is nice.
No, it's not. Come on. Hello guys. We're having to escape. Because this construction guy's just been walking about on the outside that we see. And now we can hear keys jingling. So we have a feeling that he's trying to come in. So we're gonna get out the way we came in and jump over and run. Leo, don't push me. I got scared jumping down from somewhere.
And she got caught.
I got us caught. But he was actually pretty chill about it and was like, yo, you know how long it took me down to get down here and all this? That's why it took me so long. Explained where he was coming from. Let us out the front gate without reporting us or anything.
Yeah.
Didn't even care to ask our names or anything. He said,
just don't really care what your names are, just as long as you're off the site.
Yeah, so.
Seems like a right to guy.
Yeah, so now we've just got to travel all the way back. So.
Opinion time on the place. This is after we've done all of it. Let's just say, creepy as anything, but I'd go again, because that was fun.
It was very weird walking around and seeing like x-ray records from like
1974. Yeah, the earliest one we saw was 1974. Majority of them were 1975 though.
And we went down to the basement, but we couldn't because there was a load of mould, so we instantly went back up. And luckily, we didn't breathe. I don't think we breathed much in when we were wearing our masks.
When we're wearing these motherfuckers?
It's not the best thing. Like, I do think that if you was going to go, like, not saying to go there, but if you was going to go,
wear an actual defibrillator mask.
Definitely wear something that's going to keep out all the dust and
bacteria.
The bacteria basically. Truthfully, it was pretty fun and a bit creepy seeing all these different medical records and
something touched at the back when I wasn't touching her.
In the video, I told him off because when we was getting out of the building, I said, Leo, stop touching me. But now that we've actually spoke about it on the tram, he wasn't even touching me.
I've moved away to look at something on the other side of the room, and then that's when she said, Leo, stop pushing me.
But I fully felt a hand on the back of my, on my back, pushing me out this window, and
like something didn't want us there.